Hey friends, I'm Sanchit. Welcome back to our channel Breathing Space. This is a follow-up video which I'm making after 2 weeks of growing the rubber plant from the cutting. Now, as you can see, last time we have kept our plant inside a plastic bag to ensure that the moisture is retained, and this is the proof that all the water which is coming out of the soil is kept intact inside, and this particular plastic is acting like a greenhouse. So let's see how it is. And after 2 weeks we have to keep it open for fresh air. And let me remove the rubber bands. Here we go. So now okay, so it's 2 weeks and the plant still looks very healthy. The leaves are green, and let me show you. If you can see over here, the roots have started to come out. So a successful propagation of our rubber plant in 2 weeks time. Guys, this is a very easy trick which we can use. Also for this one, you can see that there are some other plants which have grown, that my soil is still very moist and there are some insects as well. So overall the health of my soil is pretty good. And now for another 2 weeks we have to keep it in shade, and we have to ensure that my soil remains moist all over. And these kind of insects are okay. Yeah, there's not a problem. Just remove these kind of grasses which grow. But overall, I'm very happy with the result. I hope it will help you as well. And till then, take care. Bye-bye. Breathe easy. And do share this wonderful trick with your friends. And happy breathing. Bye-bye.